Hello?
Please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone.
Between phone calls and sleeping, I haven't had much time to work. But then again, you haven't answered lately, so my time is worse used on attempting to contact you than it is on music or planning on the new things I can't forget. So I'll just waste away in bed, mentally deteriorate, keep on placing value on the things I used to claim to hate. And no longer is virtue just an idea I'm perplexed by, 'cause fortune and luck cannot be purchased at a Best Buy. So maybe I'll try again, find your number, type it in. Maybe you'll pick up your phone, or maybe you'll just sigh and grin, knowing that an answer might entice me to come back to you, knowing that my heart shows signs of use and it's not factory new. I'm sorry for whatever sins I committed in past lives that made you hate me so much to just cast aside any kind of love or kindness that you ever had for me. I would call it blasphemy, but clearly that's the past to me. So
please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone. Please pick up your phone.
Between music and school, I haven't had much time to think. But then again, my brain's been on the fritz, so I've been fast asleep, dreaming of the days when I could hold your hand and laugh with you, dreaming of the days when I still had some kind of class with you, missing all the times we had before it got disastrous, wishing I could travel back in time and try to capture it. No longer broken hearted, feels like we only started, then our ties were cut loose with a cold and sharp end of a blade, the likes of which I'm sure you know I've seen before, chasing lighthouses through the sky, I'm probably bleeding more. Those were days far away, long ago, can't see them now, but sometimes they appear in the night sky when it's freezing out. And believe me, I'll be running fast behind them till the day I somehow die and leave behind my empty silence. I'll never be brokenhearted another day of my life, 'cause that heart's been ripped from my chest and I left it right by your side. So
please pick up your phone.